Hey, what's up? I'm J.R. Raphael. If you're anything like me, you're probably always working, at least a little bit. Well, that's the beauty of these fancy little rectangles we all carry around these days. They make it super easy to jot down ideas and keep up with any kind of work, no matter where your actual body might be. The trick, of course, is having the right office apps to get the job done. And today, we're going to make sure you have them. So the first thing you need is a proper office suite, right? With a fully featured word processor, spreadsheet editor, and presentation tool is what you're after, Microsoft's tried and true Word, Excel, and PowerPoint apps are the way to go. The classic trio will be immediately familiar to you if you're used to using Office on your computer. They just work really well too. Wasn't always the case, but they've come a long way over the past few years. Any standard Office files will open up without any real effort, and everything just happens the way you'd expect it to. No fuss, no hassles required. You'll even get the full Microsoft Office ribbon if you like that, condensed down into a more mobile-friendly form. And all the usual sections are there too, including the layout tab for messing with margins and columns, and the review tab for managing comments and tapping into Microsoft's trademark track changes mode. If you don't need everything in that Microsoft suite, you might be better off going with Google Docs and its Sheets and Slides brothers. Docs, Sheets, and Slides are polished and easy as can be to use, and they work perfectly with the rest of the Google ecosystem, so if you're already using other Google apps, which I bet you probably are, will integrate with Gmail, Google Drive, and all those sorts of services. Some pretty handy ways. When it comes to collaboration, the Docs collection is as good as it gets. You can edit in real time with your colleagues, and everything you do from your phone is saved everywhere, instantly, as you go. Google's apps don't have all of the advanced features that Microsoft's apps will give you, stuff like being able to style tables within documents or sort rows within spreadsheets from your phone. So if you need all those bells and whistles, yeah, they're probably not going to be right for you. But they do throw in some interesting and very Googly touches, like the Explore function in Docs. It lets you search through your own past work in the full web from right within the word processor, and then view the results right then and there. You can even drop text or images right into your document if you want to. And Slides makes it ridiculously simple to cast a presentation to any TV with a Chromecast or built-in cast support. Whichever way you go, you'll probably want to grab Microsoft's Office Lens app to scan documents on the go. It's the best way to capture papers, whiteboards, business cards, whatever sort of stuff comes along that you want to save. The app does a really good job of finding the right content in your camera view, then cropping it, straightening it, and making it look sharp, so you can save it as a JPEG or PDF for sharing. And last but not least, if you ever need to edit PDFs from your phone, an app called Zodo PDF Reader is the one you want. That's Zodo, X-O-D-O. Zodo's got everything you need to mark up PDFs, whether you're looking to highlight, underline, annotate, or sign. And best of all, it's even free to use. For more tips on how you can make the most of your Android device, check out my Android Intelligence column at Computer World. You can also get all my best advice and mobile tech insight delivered to your inbox every Friday by signing up for my newsletter at androidintel.net.